I think that the kind of band we are now is different than what we were when we started out. You know, we were an acoustic band that was, you know, driven by the acoustic guitar, you know, singer-songwriter thing. And then I think we went through a phase where we wanted to be other things. We wanted to be on the radio. We wanted to be European-ish. And I think that we're finally, like, who we're supposed to be, which is pretty simple guys, you know.
In 85, Tuesday morning came alive, I didn't know you. Route 66 is gone, Reagan's here, it won't be long. Nintendo comes, Live Aid 2, Back to the Future, where were you? Well, I spent all my days in Catholic school. In 89, the dream begins, first in line to California. Pete Rose is banned for good, the Simpsons come to Hollywood. Russia leaves Afghanistan, Flight 103 ends Pan Am. Bush is here, this is the year that I feel most alone.